The treatment with isotretinoin, or also known as Accutane, has become extremely controversial. I grew up as a dermatologist after Accutane has already been on the market for a short period of time, and I can absolutely attest to the fact that Accutane works. I apologize for using the trade name all the time, but that's what most people equate with the actual use of this word. So Accutane is a medication that has the ability in about 75% of all people who take it to stop the acne once and for good. Yes, there are 25% in whom it does not work this way. It only reduces the acne. There are very, very rare scenarios in which it actually even fails. But as I said, 75% of all people who take one course of Accutane will no longer have acne in their life. Accutane works by a couple of different mechanisms, and it has become a focus point in the media because of its one extremely important side effect. What does Accutane do? Well, it doesn't only stop acne. If you are a woman and you are pregnant and you are exposed to Accutane by taking it, chances are that unborn will develop birth defects. There is absolutely no reason to think that if you're a woman and you take Accutane and you become pregnant at some point of time down the road that there will be any birth defects. It is a teratogenic agent. It means you have to be pregnant and take Accutane in order to develop that. That has led the media, the lawyers, and social groups to believe that Accutane can do so many other dreadful things. Yes, it's a medication that's highly monitored because potentially anybody could become pregnant. There are so many safeguards in place, and we find ourselves more and more curtailed in prescribing Accutane. But let me tell you, it is one of the best monitored medications. It requires blood tests every month. It requires office visits before you can even get your new prescription. But because of all of that safeguarding in place, it is actually one of the safest medications. Women need to have pregnancy tests every month, including two tests even before the start of the treatment that are 1 month apart. And the treatment course is usually 5 to 6 months. Most people are done in 5 months of treatment. And you must not become pregnant when you're a woman for the months thereafter. But after that, pregnancy is absolutely safe and there's no risk of developing birth defects. Accutane is a total lifesaver for so many people with severe cystic acne. It is usually an insurance-covered service, unlike photodynamic therapy, which is still not regarded, however, may come in the future. Accutane treatment makes it possible to avoid scarring acne as long as the scars have not deeply formed. However, it may even undo some of the freshly formed, very recent scars.